there, strip the mycin out of the tyson, pour a mycin too. These wonder drugs are wonderful to America, they do. Those tiny pills can cure most ills even before they start. Why can't they find a wonder drug to heal a broken heart? When teardrops start falling, the symptoms plain to see. You just can't win, you know you're in for chronic misery. Of all the doctors in the world, there must be one so smart that he can find a wonder drug to heal the broken heart. Now alcohol won't help at all, though some folks think it will. It numbs the brain and leaves the pain of heartaches lingering still. And penicillin's fine for killing lots of things that start. Why can't they find a wonder drug to heal a broken heart? Though it's not often fatal, it causes great despair. It lasts for years and brings on tears almost too great to bear. I'd like to talk to Dr. Salk and see